Good afternoon, everyone. I am so honored to join so many friends and neighbors in paying tribute to the Jewish Family Service of the Desert and the extraordinary recipient of its humanitarian award, Michael Childers. Michael, thank you for everything you do on behalf of our country's most vulnerable families. The community has recognized your great humanitarian and artistic achievements with your own star on the Palm Springs Walk of Fame. Your generous spirit is shown in so many ways, but none more special than your one-night-only event, which has raised $2.5 million for various desert charities since 2002. It's because of you and the other supporters here that the Jewish Family Service will be able to bring health and hope to 5,000 desert residents this year. Whether it's lunches and transportation for seniors, or counseling and scholarships to help our children succeed, the Jewish Family Service is there to help those who need it most. So thank you for all you do, and thank you for being here to celebrate Michael's humanitarian achievements and to support the Jewish Family Service and the important work they do every day for our entire community. Have a wonderful day.